trail. Christ, I don't know what I do.
Start out in the huddle.
No, you want to know what we'd do if you were in a
film?
Oh, in 16 minutes. Well, I'd probably hire someone just like you to do it for me.
I think the university is the center of any civilization.
I think most of the people here, especially freshmen, are here because they don't have anything else to do.
I think basically it's because they don't see any other way to go. It's the only way they can have a productive future. People say if you don't go to college, you don't get a job.
He has the problem of more pressure on him during school. He's got the problem of cold professors that don't give a damn about what he thinks. He just got the big university problem.
One problem I found out is that I haven't found a problem. Everybody tells me you have all these problems.
Freshmen come up here with such an urgency about them, like, by damn, they're going to graduate in 4 years, you know, come hell or high water, and then they're going to get out and get that job and be making $10,000 by the, you know, the end of the summer. And I think that one of the good things that can happen is that they slow down.
Well, the university is a diploma factory. People come here for 4 years to go out with a diploma, and that's the whole bag.
Irregardless of what we talk about here, about this is ideas and all this, we're still thinking about jobs, and that is all it is a factory.
Your educational meal today is history at 7:45, neatly packaged off from your sociology class at 8:50, and on and on and on.
I think the biggest problem they face is that they don't know what they believe, that Mormons come up here and they're not really Mormons. And this is the thing they have to lay on the line.
As a Mormon, I think non-Mormons view me as being very narrow-minded, you know, without even me seeing anything.
As a non-Mormon, I think that they're going to all go over to the LDSSA and take institute classes and stay there their whole 4 years. I think that's tragic because that isn't the whole thing. That's an isolated example of university experience.
You never see a returned missionary with long hair.
Yes, you do. Yes, you do.
Well, it seems to me that a certain amount of regimentation is needed, because with as many students as there are, if you don't have some type of order and some type of mechanical ways of working things out, there'd be thousands of students who wouldn't get any courses they wanted and wouldn't go anywhere. You have to have order, or else the university would collapse.
First, I don't think you have the right to regiment my life. You can regiment your own, that's fine, and all of you can, but not mine.
His classes reek of his lifestyle. It may turn you off, it may turn you on, it may leave you cold, you know, or whatever. But that kind of thing. Sure, it's a challenge, and it makes it relevant. Sure, he assaults, he attacks, he abuses his students. And it's the only way to make them, you know, make the education he's trying to do, you know, relevant in their lives, is to confront them.